asylum. When he gets to be more than his mother can handle, the men come in with their masks, or whatever their costume is, and they grab the kid, and he thinks he's been taken by the gods. They now commend him around, and he's beaten up and everything else. But then there, in New Guinea, there's a wonderful, wonderful event. You know, this poor kid has to stand up and fight a man with a mask. That's it, he's fighting the god. The man lets the kid win. Takes the mask off. Puts it on the kid. Now the mask is not there defeated and simply said, oh, this is just myth. The mask represents the power that is shaping the society and has shaped you, and now you are a representative of that power. That's a big story. Well, down in Tierra del Fuego, the Ona people down there had rejected this kind, and the kid had to get up and fight this god power that he'd always been afraid of. And the man put up a good fight for the kid, you know, but then the boy won. Now you've broken past the image as fact and understand the image as metaphor, and you are to represent what the metaphor stands for.
Thank you.